First, I'm gonna use this number 14. Both sides. Just we're gonna pull it. And now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take this off. It has here clips. It has six, I think, those. Just push it on the side and pull it. After I open the clips, those. Just pull this out. This one. And if you see those, what are we talking about? Just push it. Push it, and it's down, and pull it. I'm gonna take the motor off. It has 1, 2, 3. And plug it. If you see this, push it up. I'm gonna take this wire, this clips, push it like this. And pull it. After done, I'm gonna open those screws. 1, 2, 3. Those screws number 10. So it has 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So easy. Four screw, 1, 2, 3, 4. Look at all the grease. Because next time it's going to be easier to open. And I'm going to turn this. You just return it. Push it here, it's going to clip. Return it to the corner. Okay, now we're going to return the whip shield. Yeah, that's cool, and that's it.